All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. The part of you I'm after.
Henry, don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you. know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. There you are!
Thank you.
want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
What's this?
Not good. Holy fucking hurt. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Aren't you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Guilty conscience, the vulnerable child behind the monster. There is no child. There is only me.
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Thomas.
Thomas is gone. You're too late, girl.
It's you. You tried to kill us! What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Suffering.
They're all around you.
have time to clean it up. Once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them?